Hello and welcome back. What's going on, Pokemon Go trainers? So guys, in today's video we will talk about how to get free additional Pokecoins despite of getting 50 Pokecoins as a daily limit reached by us while defending gyms in Pokemon Go. So guys, to get all the details regarding this, we make sure to watch this video till the last so you never miss an update regarding Pokemon Go. So guys, without wasting your precious time, let's get started. So guys, as you previously all know that the only way to earn Pokecoins in Pokemon Go is to assign your Pokemon in a certain place known as gym, and after defending the gym for a certain period of time, your Pokemon will battle and fought hard and return back to you with a daily limit of 50 Pokecoins per day. So guys, this tradition of giving Pokecoins is followed till today, and many of the trainers are irritated and frustrated now and asking Niantic and Pokemon Go on their social media platforms regarding to increase the daily limit of the Pokecoins from 50 to 100. So guys, after listening all the queries and questions of the player base, Niantic and Pokemon Go has come up with a solution. So guys, the solution is going to appear on my second screen on the count of 3, 2, 1. So guys, here is the official announcement regarding this. Pokemon Go trainers will soon have more ways to earn some coins, that Pokecoins. That is, look forward to earning Pokecoins through a wider variety of in-game activities. Learn more at pokemongolive.com/post/pokemon-new-update. So guys, this is the official announcement made by Niantic on previous day regarding the new ways to earn Pokecoins in Pokemon Go. So guys, let's click this link given below in the description and let's check and read the whole article, what it says. May 6, 2020, we will be running small test for revamping the Pokecoin system. Trainers, right now the only way to earn Pokecoins is to defend gyms. But since Pokemon Go release, we have added features that have vastly changed the way you play. In addition, with more trainers playing at home, we are looking to provide more ways for you to earn Pokecoins while playing in one place. So, in the future, we will be rewarding you with Pokecoins for activities besides defending gyms. We will be soon be testing this update only with trainers in Australia, and it will be coming to all trainers after this testing phase. So guys, as per the official announcement, trainers are going to get additional free Pokecoins regardless of defending Pokemon in their gyms. Because of the non-availability of going outside and play Pokemon Go, Niantic has announced an official announcement and according to which you can earn more Pokecoins just by sitting in one place, and this will come to all trainers after their test successfully pass. So guys, now moving further, in order to balance this new method of earning Pokecoins, the number of Pokecoins earned from defending gyms will be reduced from 6 per hour to 2. The maximum numbers of Pokemon you can earn in a day will be increased to 55. So guys, as per the official announcement, in order to maintain this balance, the number of Pokecoins earned from defending the gyms will be reduced from 6 per hour to 2. So guys, previously it was 6 hours, but now as per the new official testing, it will be reduced to 2 hours, and the maximum number of Pokecoins you can earn in a day is 55, and it is increased from 50 to 55. So guys, now we talk about some of the daily activities through which we can get extra Pokecoins. Here are some of the daily activities you might see. Complete the featured activities each day to receive 5 Pokecoins. Make an excellent throw, evolve a Pokemon, make a great throw, use a berry to help catch a Pokemon, take a snapshot of your body, catch a Pokemon, power up a Pokemon, make a nice throw, transfer a Pokemon, win in a raid. So guys, these are the all activities which we are getting each day to receive 5 Pokecoins. Make an excellent throw, evolve a Pokemon, make a great throw, use a berry to help catch a Pokemon, take a snapshot of your buddy, catch up a Pokemon, power up a Pokemon, make a nice throw, transfer a Pokemon, win a raid. So guys, these all activities might give you a chance to earn 5 additional Pokecoins. So guys, this small test is only available in Australia right now, but after the successful running of the test, this will be available to all countries and all level trainers. So guys, moving further, we will collect feedback and perform additional testing based on the result. Thank you for your continued support, and we will look forward to providing this update to all trainers once testing is complete. Please stay tuned to official channel for update. As always, please be aware of your surroundings and follow guidelines from local health authorities when playing Pokemon Go. Upcoming events are subject to change. Be sure to follow us on social media platforms, opt in to receiving push notification, and subscribe to our email to stay updated. For the latest on in-game events and feature update, be sure to check this help center article, the Pokemon Go team. So guys, as per the official announcement, trainer will soon have more ways to earn Pokecoins, and they can look forward to earn Pokecoins through a wider variety of in-game activities, such as make an excellent throw, evolve a Pokemon, make a great throw, use a berry to help catch Pokemon, take a snapshot of your buddy, catch a Pokemon, power up a Pokemon, make a nice throw, transfer a Pokemon, win in a raid. So guys, after completing all those activities, you will have the chance to earn extra 5 Pokecoins. So your daily limit will reach to 55 Pokecoins instead of 50 Pokecoins earlier. Guys, this small test is running only in Australia right now, but once the test is successful, this feature will be available to all countries and all level trainers. And also guys, in order to balance this new method of earning Pokecoins, the number of Pokecoins earned from defending gym will be reduced from 6 per hour to 2. So guys, this is the most important update of this method. So guys, with that saying, this is it for today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Please feel free to drop a comment in the comment section below how you feel about the video. Is it a great video or a bad video? Did you get all the answers regarding the new feature which will provide you additional 5 free Pokecoins? And if you have any queries, suggestion related how to get free additional Pokecoins, please be sure to drop a comment, and I will be resolving all those questions and queries related to it and any other feature you want. So with that say, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to smash the like button if you haven't yet, subscribe if you are new, and I will catch you guys in my next video. See you then. Bye.